Now!
Hey!
We don't have to worry about him. Here, help me! Use your legs to hold his hands up.
Wait. You can't leave me alone with him here.
He might not know that you tripped him, but he knows I attacked him.
He's dangerous. That was the only reason I did that.
Yeah, but he might kill me. He wouldn't kill you.
How do you know that?
I don't think so.
Is this what somebody wants in this game? Dissent, fighting, even us killing each other?
He might wake up. Don't spend time puzzling over it. Or let me out and then do it.
I will. When I'm sure I can get out too.
No, this isn't working! Let me out!
I can't. It will be just the two of us and the room is gonna get even smaller.
No, it has to be you because I won't, you hear me? I won't give in, damn it! He's gonna wake up and he won't let us trick him again, and it'll make us let him out, and we'll be in the same place.
You shouldn't leave me alone with him.
I go, or neither of us do.
Accepted it when I said I was gonna lead.
Don't come near me or I'll break your nose! Put your hands on the wall! What are you waiting for? Put them there!
Put them in place. See you later. You'll let me out. Why not do it now?